If you're trying to eat less meat or save money, you really need to try this recipe. It is so good. And what's even better is it is ridiculously easy. You just throw everything into the slow cooker in the morning. There's no frying or anything like that. By the time you come home, you have got this delicious, fragrant stew. Oh, and it's got peanut butter in. That's obviously amazing. So good.